Good afternoon, middle school parents, and welcome to our first of our what will become weekly newsletters, talking more about the middle school program, upcoming events, and any highlights from the school year. It's hard to believe we're already through our first 2 days of school. It's been a very good start. It's gone very smooth, considering all the changes that have taken place this year with some new procedures and policies, but the kids have been excellent in keeping themselves safe and each other as well. Kids seem extremely excited to be back at school. I know our teachers are as well. We're looking forward to a really, really good school year. I wanted to bring up a couple of upcoming events for you. The first of which is, as you've noticed, last night, grade 7 and 8 students have received their laptops, and grade 6 students are receiving their laptops today on Friday. So those will be coming home starting over this weekend. It's important that students return the digital citizenship agreements on Monday in order to make sure everyone understands our policies and we can move forward with training. The second event coming up on Tuesday and Wednesday next week, we will be off schedule on Tuesday and Wednesday. Each grade level has set up 2 days worth of activities, both around the use of our computers and upskilling on technical skills and navigating Canvas, which is our learning management platform. So some of that will happen on Tuesday and Wednesday. The other part of Tuesday and Wednesday is our teachers have designed opportunities to be outdoors and build some kind of team building and community activities throughout those 2 days. You'll receive more information from the grade level team leaders on Sunday or Monday, but it is something to know. When we are off campus, we will only be using the forests around the school, which will be a nice way to be outdoors, assuming the weather's nice, where we can do things safely and at a distance. We will not be using public transport or going into any buildings or being around other people. So we will just be using the facilities that are close to our school. But we're really looking forward to using this time to help build community and experiences for each of our students. But again, more information coming from the grade level team leaders this weekend. The second thing I wanted to bring up was about Canvas. For those that have been at the school, you've known that Canvas has been our learning management system for students for the past 2 years, and last year we gave parents access as well. When parents log into Canvas this year, and you'll get information about that soon from our IT department, when students and parents log in, you'll see quite a redesign of Canvas. Based on our experiences of through distance learning last year and the feedback that you've given us and students have given us, teachers have given us, we've completely redesigned this experience that I think you'll find is a lot easier to navigate, gives a lot of information about the teachers, it gives a lot of information about the courses as well as daily what's happening in class. So I'm hopeful that you'll find this much clearer and give you a lot more insight into what's happening in the classroom. On September 3rd, we are planning on having our first middle school back to school night. Because we won't be able to do this in person, we've designed a plan where teachers will be making videos of themselves and about their classes, and we'll be sharing these with families on September 3rd in the afternoon. So then you'll be able to watch these on your own time, and you'll also see a presentation from myself about our middle school program. Of course, any questions you have after that can be directed to teachers or myself as well. The other event coming up soon after back to school night is advisors will be getting in touch with parents to set up 10-minute conversation that we're calling Hopes and Dreams. It's very similar to the elementary structure, but it's just an opportunity for advisors to touch base with parents to find out more about their students and the hopes and dreams of parents and anything else that you find relevant for teachers to know about your students. So you'll be getting more information around September 5th and 6th that will set up times that you can connect with a student's advisor. So we're going to try to do this year as much as possible when we've got some restrictions and limitations at school for parents is to set up opportunities online for teachers to connect with parents, for parents to connect with myself as well. And I'm really excited to see how this new format goes. We'll continue to update as we go throughout the year. You'll get video messages from me once a week as well. So please, I'm always open to feedback, questions, concerns. So don't hesitate to reach out to me. Have a wonderful weekend, and we can't wait to see everybody back on campus on Monday. Thank you.